Hello everyone, my name is Flintim and welcome back to Let's Play Dead Space 2. Okay, let's get it on. Maybe we can finally save. But we need some medicine for our hit points. Okay, the game wants me to go there. This corner first. Okay, nowhere there. Then go. Really bad. That's it. I think we can upgrade our rig completely.
Oh,
at this. What? Is this Ishimura? No. This can't be possible. Another planet crocodile dock here. No, not you, not you! Aww. Rah. Take this and this. Okay, next one. I need the parts, okay, but where I can find the other parts. Three more parts needed. But where can I find it?
Transport, but there's a problem with the mechanism. Yeah, all I know is fixed.
That's it. Okay. Oh, this is hard. So many nodes just to get more HP.
Listen, in his head.
Listen to me.
Stop staring at me! Stop it!
Relax!
Isaac, we have to get out of here.
Right. Let's go.
Who's right looking at us? That was kind of creepy.
Oh my god. It can't be. That's the Ishimura.
It is!
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Used to be the pride of the CEC. Sad story, actually. I heard everybody on board died. Some sort of terrorist attack.
Terrorist attack?
Terrorist attack? What happened aboard that ship was no terrorist attack.
What do you mean?
That's where all this started, Ellie. Everything that's happening here happened on that ship. I saw it. I was on board when it happened.
Hey! What's happening?
I don't know. Something must be blocking the track.
Stay here. I'll take a look.
Of course, maybe a big monster and we are out of Netflix. But we have a lot of money, maybe we can kill him just to throw dollars at him or euros. Okay, let's save here. Oh no. I really know the sound. Come on! Just you and my aiming skills, okay. so many. There's a shot, that's good. That's good, I have a shop now. And I will buy a medium med pack. I need two of them. And of course, one power mount. Then I will save and take a little break. Okay. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you liked the show, and I would really like to see you in my next video. Have a nice day, and bye bye.